code select.
What's going on, Spartans? Welcome back to another sneak peek, and this is the third sneak peek, and as you know, it is that Archer Towers shoot twice as fast. Now, what is this going to do to the game? And that's the main question everyone is asking right now. Now, what I think it's going to do to the game is it's going to completely change the way people who have Barch and myself who use Garch play the game mostly, because Tier 1 troops are now going to be much more vulnerable because if they are not high enough in health, a single Archer arrow can take them out. So if a little bomb hits them and it weakens a group of them, they'll be taken out on one hit and they'll be taken out twice as fast as they were before. Things like that can happen and really ruin an attack. Also, I don't know if the I gotta do the math, but I think maybe the goblins might be one hit. It might be one hittable by a max level archer, so that could be some serious problems for me since I use 130 goblins when I use Garch, and definitely gonna change the way I do attacks. I'm a little worried about this, but we shall see if I can continue to be the Garch master on my attacks, and I'll definitely keep you guys updated on that. And then they're also changing the fact that Inferno Towers now shoot for longer without any extra dark needing to be added. So they're definitely doing a lot of defensive buffs in this update, and it should definitely be interesting to see how strong defenses get. This update could definitely also do some heavy work on witches, since witches' skeletons will be able to go down as twice as fast and will not be able to stand up against the Archer Towers. And it's going to be like having extra expos on the base, to be honest. And it's going to be really interesting to see how this changes the game. I hope everyone's liking this update. Stay tuned for update number 4, and I will see you guys in a little bit. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.